back again.
I haven't uploaded a video in 5 months.
It's crazy.
Today, to get back into things, we're gonna do a fun, whimsical DIY video.
First thing we're gonna show you is make galaxy shoes.
Then we're gonna make these fun clouds that you can hang from the ceiling.
Or anywhere. They're pretty realistic.
And a fairy jar that glows in the dark.
So, let's get into it. First, we're gonna show you how to make these shoes.
To make the shoes, you're going to need a few special supplies from your local craft store.
I need black canvas shoes, plates or bowls, a pair of scissors, blue painter's tape, various colors of paint. They have to be acrylic canvas paint for them to work on the shoes. A few sponges for each of the colors, and some paint brushes.
To start off your shoes, you have to unlace them and tape the soles so you don't get paint on them.
Squirting all of your acrylics onto a plate. Then, taking the darkest colors, start blotting it on the black canvas of the shoe.
Now you can start mixing in your colors. All you have to do is sponge on the lighter shades onto the shoe. It's pretty hard to mess up on these shoes, but just make sure you have no hard lines. Blend the colors and soon enough you'll see the galaxy.
Now using a thin paintbrush, start making little star details all over the shoe. Everything will glow for you. Now if you want, you can paint the eyelets the color of your choice. We went with white.
And last, untape your shoes and lace them up when they're dry.
Next, we're gonna show you how you can make your own personal flurry.
These clouds are really fun and super easy to make. All you need is poly-fil stuffing, scissors, thumbtacks, we use transparent ones, clear stretchy string, and wire.
All you need to do is wrap the polyfill around the wire. If you want, you can hot glue it to the wire, but we didn't do this. Just make sure it's secure. Then tie your string onto the wire and make sure your thumbtack is on the end of the string.
And last, I'm going to show you how to make these glow-in-the-dark fairy jars. This one's a little more glowy and this is more dark.
For this simple craft, all you need is a jar, glow-in-the-dark paint, and a long paintbrush.
Using your paintbrush, create little dots inside the jar.
Now this part is optional, but if you want, you can paint the lid of your jar. Now take your jars outside for them to dry and so the paint can charge up.
Okay, we wanted to thank you all so much for watching. And if you tried these DIYs, we hope they turned out great for you because they turned out great for us. We'll leave all the products that we use down in the description bar below.
Paint colors, where we got all the materials,
and how much it added up to. And if you want to follow us on Twitter, we'll put our Twitter down there too. Bye, thanks for subscribing, liking, and watching.